We chatted for a little while.
She had a disconcerting smile.
He led me out across the floor,
almost as if we'd met before.
It was as if my heart had conjured it.
Beyond a practice suite of lore, I can't help feeling something more.
He struck an easy, regal pose.
Another conquest, I suppose.
He seemed at first aloof and cold.
She's quite the flirt, or so I'm told. Still something happened out there on the floor.
I have never been so sure
that I'm feeling something more, much more than just one more romance that time and circumstance has brought to me, more than a fantasy.
Maestro. So we're going to conclude the first act here with something ridiculously ambitious. We've put together this this medley of big band swing stuff. The first song is called Money to Burn, and it's about F. Scott Fitzgerald and Zelda, another musical that's coming. And then Linda's going to do the Mad Hatter, without the hat, but she's going to do the Mad Hatter from Wonderland. And then we're going to conclude with Big Time, which is kind of our ode to showbiz. So, everybody ready for this? Here we go.